Thank you. Jill, you did a fine job.